new mascot and name change is coming to Wiscasset High School. Native Americans here in Maine say they find the term Redskins offensive. And so after 4 months of a heated debate, the school board in Wiscasset voted to stop using the term Redskins. News 8's Jim Keithley has been following the story for us. So Jim, what's the latest on this story?
Well, Tracy, students, teachers, and administrators will spend the rest of this school year trying to come up with a new name now that the Redskins will no longer be the name associated with anything in Wiscasset.
At the start of the school day in Wiscasset this morning, students walked out of class, protesting the school board's decision last night to immediately and permanently remove the term and image Redskins from Wiscasset High School and all schools in RSU 12. Students carried signs, one read, "Say no to change." They crowded around saying the Redskins tradition has been in place for more than 70 years.
We would like it to stay the Redskins. We use the term with pride.
Sutter says he and the others are upset because the school board overruled the wishes of the majority.
They didn't consider our voice at the meeting. They didn't consider the town's voice. The town voted on it a month and a half, 2 months ago, and the majority of it, the town wanted to keep the name.
It's not a question of majority vote on something that is harmful.
Cushman Anthony is a member of the Maine Indian Tribal State Commission, the group that petitioned Wiscasset to change the Redskins' name. He says there are 5,000 to 10,000 Native Americans who make up four major tribes in Maine, and they find the term offensive.
There was a bounty put on scalps of Indians, and when you brought one in, it was called a Redskin. And because it was bloody, and you got your money on account of having produced this red skin from an Indian. And they experience it as a slur, as same as the N-word was experienced by black people.
A decade ago, Scarborough High School was under pressure to change its Redskins association, the sports teams now known as the Red Storm. The superintendent of schools back in Wiscasset said that the student walkout isn't going to change the board's decision.
Well, at present, the school board has voted to cease use of the Redskin mascot. So that is the official word of the board at this time.
Now the tribal committee is talking to school officials down in Sanford, which also uses Redskins as its mascot. Live in the studio, Jim Keithley, News 8.